Psychic Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset? It's truly moving! The stage is set and the curtain is up! It fell asleep! The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. Everyone is concentrated on the trainer's next move. It hits! The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That hurt. Pikachu is sent out. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Yanma is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! Red corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. Pikachu woke up. Slam by Bolt Tackle. Oh, the attacker has lost all of its health. But the opponent is down too. Blanco is sent out. Venomoth is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It fell asleep. That hurt. Is sent out. Pineco woke up. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. It fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That hurt. The blue corner still can't move. Venomoth starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Defense fell. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit. Its speed fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slammed him. It's down and out. Sandshrew is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Its accuracy fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A whirlwind is whipped up. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Fisher opens an abyss of destruction. Taken down by an intense blow. Executor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Annihilated by explosion! It's down and out! But the attacker is down as well! Cloyster is sent out. Corphish is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Guillotine does massive damage! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.